There's no licking involved anymore, but collecting stamps is a hobby as old as time.
I'm happy that I can represent the culture.
Luis Fitch was always a part of the stamp scene.
Since I was a kid, I've been collecting stamps. One of the influences for me as being a graphic designer, it was always looking at the stamps very closely.
A childhood fascination of history, visuals, and culture led Fitch to become a prominent graphic designer right here in Minneapolis. His work? Pops from a mile away, and it caught the eye of someone pretty far away.
The creative director at the United States Post Office saw 12 posters at the National Mexican Museum in Chicago. He says, this is what I'm looking for. So I got lucky with that.
That's how he got to create the first ever Day of the Dead USPS stamps featuring sugar skulls.
It's a super representative of the culture.
Icons of the commemoration that happens in the beginning of November.
And I couldn't have one image that was representative of Day of the Dead. So I decided that I had to do the father, the mother, and a boy and a sister. So it's really the whole family. And it's one of the pillars of Mexican culture.
We've been celebrating our cultures together for so long. Why do you think, in your opinion, it took so long for us to have a Day of the Dead stamp?
Well, it's just the word dead, right? It's people have these connotations of negative and bad. And it's just, for Mexicans, it's a part of the transformation. We were born and then we die and we go somewhere else. And it's a full cycle.
And to have his childhood dreams also come full circle is something definitely worth celebrating. But Fitch says the small sticker occupying a corner of an envelope is actually a whole lot bigger than just him.
I'm more happy that specifically the Mexican community seems to like them a lot and is doing very well.
Pretty cool affirmation. He said the entire process from design to print was 2 years. These stamps are available at most USPS locations nationwide.